all these years as an actor. I slowly and steadily one learned the ropes and went forward. Cinema was changing at the time that Parineeta happened. Suddenly there was this multiplex explosion which brought me back into the theatres. People were beginning to enjoy watching films in the theatres. It was an experience. You could go to a mall and you could watch film and you could shop. And it was an expansive experience. So people were back in the theatres. People were therefore back for a wider variety of experiences, which is why I think I stood a chance. Because slowly but surely, different kinds of films began to get written. And I'm a greedy actor. I'm just greedy. And I just, for me, an actor is someone who lives different people's lives on screen. And every time an opportunity came my way, I would grab it with all my might. And I would give it all I had. Which is why I think I consider myself very, very fortunate to have been given those opportunities which people see as landmark films today, particularly from the context of the way women are viewed in cinema. For me, therefore, innovation has been not doing something new, but I think it's been... innovation is about being true to oneself. Innovation is following that passion. Innovation is making that dream come true. I know from a business and social sector point of view, maybe this sounds a little different, but I think given what Sir just said, I think affordable excellence is something that all of us are chasing. Affordable excellence is what cinema is also getting at today. There is digitization, which again has made the process of filmmaking itself more affordable. And therefore, again, there are far many more people pursuing a career in films, or just far many more people engaging in filmmaking. Therefore, there are far many more stories, and therefore there are far many more roles and lives live for actors like me. So personally speaking, I think my greatest effort at innovation is a lifelong one, to be able to retain the person I am, to be true to myself, especially in an industry which is trying to, you know, make toe the line constantly, where you're constantly being judged, where you're constantly being told what to do and what not to do. I think a constant endeavor is just to be true to oneself, and that, from my point of view, is the greatest impetus for innovation. And I hope I always have that, so that there's always something new for me to learn, there's always something new for me to do. I think that's all I have to say this evening. But again, thank you very much for listening to me patiently, like I was making a lot of sense. We look forward to a very inspiring evening. Thank you very much.
If you could please speak a few words. Thank you, Professor Zidakar.